In modern warfare, a single drone costing just a few thousand dollars can destroy a multi-million dollar target. But now, a new weapon is rewriting the rules. A weapon so precise, so fast, and so cost-effective that militaries call it the future shield of the battlefield. This is Skynex, and it's changing the war in real time. For decades, air defense relied heavily on expensive missiles. Powerful, accurate, but simply unsustainable in a world where drone swarms and low-cost kamikaze UAVs dominate the skies. Nations found themselves firing $100,000 interceptors at drones worth less than a motorcycle. Rheinmetall's solution was revolutionary. A fully automated, network-connected, gun-based air defense system, built for the drone age. They called it Skynex. At the heart of Skynex is the Oerlikon Revolver Gun Mark III, a 35mm cannon capable of firing up to 1,000 rounds per minute. But the real magic lies not in the gun, but in the ammunition. Each round is in a head-programmable airburst projectile. Before leaving the barrel, every round is coated with a precise detonation point. When it explodes, it creates a cloud of metal projectiles, slicing through drones, incoming rockets, and even small guided munitions with surgical precision. It doesn't need to hit the drone directly, it only needs to fire close. This gives Skynex an enormous advantage. Low cost per shot, extremely high kill probability, and the ability to engage swarms. Skynex is modular, scalable, and fully digital. Radar units detect threats. Electro-optical sensors track them. A central command unit assigns targets and fires automatically. One Skynex battery can protect a military base, a power plant, a convoy, or an entire city sector. And because it's gun-based rather than missile-based, it can fire continuously, without worrying about running out of expensive interceptors. The world first witnessed the true potential of Skynex on the battlefields of Ukraine. As Russian Shahed drones and cruise missiles flooded the skies, Ukraine needed a defense system that was fast, affordable, and capable of operating daily under relentless pressure. When the first Skynex units arrived, they demonstrated exactly why the system is considered a next-generation solution. Rapid engagements, precise neutralization of drones, and extremely low operating cost. Ukrainian operators quickly praised its ability to intercept threats that previously slipped through gaps in traditional air defense networks. The result was clear. Skynex turned into one of the most demanded systems in Europe's evolving defense ecosystem. With global demand rising, Rheinmetall is now scaling up manufacturing, producing not only Skynex units, but also hundreds of thousands of Ahead rounds. Countries across Europe are lining up to strengthen their short-range air defense capabilities. Skynex is no longer just a prototype, it's a production-ready shield, built for the battles of today and tomorrow. If you want more deep dive videos into breakthrough military technology like Skynex, from drone warfare to next-gen air defenses, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so you never miss an upload. Your support helps this channel continue exploring the systems shaping the future of global security. Stay tuned, stay informed, and we'll see you in the next mission.